Here's the Sun disk, hard disk, motor and platters mounted in a little bitbeam cube. It's not really a very good gyroscope. The little bicycle wheel or a little toy you spin up with a string is actually better, but let's spin it up and see what happens. I've got it spinning this way. It's counterclockwise, so sort of from the camera it's forward, and just simulating a bicycle. If you lean to the right, it turns to the right. Lean to the left, turns to the left. So spinning this way, top to the back. And it's a fair amount of sort of fun, but anyway, that's that.